Hi guys, Naked Chef here, and so today I prepared a pizza and focaccia in one, so it's called Picaccia or Focaccia, you can call it. So it's, you can see it, it's nice and soft. It's basically 1 kilo of flour, 700 milliliters of water, 40 grams of yeast, fresh yeast, some olive oil, some salt, and that's it. Then you put ingredients, the stuff that you want to, you know. I put in this one, I put tuna, cheese bites, tomato, and oregano. That's it. The other one was squashed tomatoes, olives, some tuna, and cheese. That's it, very simple, and olive oil on the top. See you guys.